him. Also, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, while sitting with the others and eating, would hate it when people take the food from the middle of the plate. And he would say, the barakah, the blessing of Allah, descends on the middle of the food. So when you eat, do not eat from the middle of the pile, rather eat from the edges, so that everyone would attain this barakah. Among the things that the Prophet also hated, alayhi salatu wasalam,